Shit, if I get home taking over this whole, I'm telling you, man, 20 months. I'm making a movie, you know what I'm saying? It's going to be some shit, motherfucker. It's like, I see the game, I like it, and I don't get it twisted. I love what niggas doing out there. But, you know what I'm saying? When I touch down, it's a whole different game. I'm on a whole different time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's about right. Let's go.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Breezy Obama, and I'm back at it again with another Street Watchers radio exclusive. Now, we haven't heard from Bobby Smurda in a while, and DJ Vlad finally dropped the interview where he, you know, he's talking to him live on the phone, and, you know, it sounds good to hear Bobby in great spirits. He sounds like he's in a good, you know, good zone, a good place, and time is flying by. It's because it literally is just the other day. I thought it was, you know, Christmas. Now it's March. I don't know. But Vlad talked to him about a lot of things. The first thing, you know, I want to talk about was definitely the whole him and Roddy Rebel situation. And, you know, that's his boy. So he did what you're supposed to do for your friends. You held your man down. Now, Roddy was looking at a 12-year, and they was offering Bobby 5. The only way Roddy would have got 7 is if Bobby took it. Guess what Bobby did? He took it. And just like a G, he ain't even saying nothing crazy about it. That's what you do. You do that for your man, your compadre, your homie. I'm going to let y'all hear what he said to Vlad, and we're going to come back.
From what I understand, you could have gotten a shorter sentence, but you took a slightly longer one because Roddy Rebel would have gotten a longer one. So can you explain to me, like, kind of the details of what happened?
So on regular shit, we got the court. They tried to offer me some time, and they offered a little more time, so they gonna cut the time off his shit, and that was it. Ain't nothing else to talk about.
Okay.
I ain't mad at that at all. Shout out to Bobby Smurda for holding his man Roddy Rebel down. Would you guys do the same thing? Comment underneath. Let me know. Would you take more time so your man can take less time, or it could be even and you hold him down? I don't know. I think that's a fair thing to do if you know you're riding with the man. Fetty Luciano, who's Roddy Rebel's brother, he posted the picture of Roddy Rebel, and underneath he said, ah, little hoe. I love my brother to death, but if he turn into a rat, I'm disowning him. At Roddy Rebel, free the big shmoney. Now, he's talking about the Tekashi situation, obviously. So Vlad had to ask Bobby himself about the Tekashi situation, since, you know, Bobby and Tekashi did a song, and, you know, they were screaming. It's looking like it was unity. But now let's see how he feels about Tekashi snitching and his own story. If you guys want to see a Tekashi story, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll drop one. I'll be there. But let's listen to what he had to say about doing a song with Tekashi ever again. Come on. We all know what that's going to be. We all know.
I mean, knowing what you know, you know, because at the time that you did the song with Tekashi, you know, he was still out. None of this shit had happened. But now that you found out, that you find out that he's locked up and he's telling on everybody and getting everyone else locked up, would you do a song with Tekashi after you got out?
Hell, motherfucking no. I don't even want to connect to that nigga. I'm good. You know? That's why I be telling motherfuckers, you gotta treat these rappers like rappers. Yo, these just rappers, baby. Are you from the hood? You supposed to know that these are just rappers. Don't expect nothing from them. These motherfuckers had everybody locked up. You know what I'm saying? These entertainers. You know what I'm saying? That's why I say from these kids, too. Look at these entertainers. They just entertainers. They ain't living that shit they be talking.
Listen, Bobby should know. He knows. You know what I mean? There's a difference for somebody who's real and different from somebody who's not. I mean, of course, he understands Tekashi was a rapper. You know, he was just a rapper in the streets, you know, personing to be a thug. And, you know, Bobby's like, I really live this. You know what I mean? I'm really in the streets doing this. You feel me? Like, I'm going to go through the time. I'm going to do the time. I'm going to hold my man down. It's not going to be a problem for me. But what Tekashi's doing is a whole different story. We're going to talk about it. Let me know if y'all want me to talk about it. But until then, we're going to be waiting for the whole nine. Shout out to Fetty Luciano. He's out here dropping his. Shout out to Roddy Rebel. Now, Roddy should be out, I think, December 2020. And Bobby should also be out August 2020. So 2020 is lit. You know what I mean? Just be ready for the whole Schmurda, the Bobby Schmurda era to come back. Now, are you guys waiting for some new Bobby music? Do you think Bobby Schmurda and Roddy Rebel is going to be successful as they was before they went in? I don't know. I don't see why not. The game is a little missing sign. I think the game is missing something, and it might be that extra that they brought to the game before. Well, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Till another time, I'll see y'all, man. Until then, y'all stay safe.